So we're going to take a 3 millimeter Allen. We're going to come underneath. There's a little access hole. We're going to loosen up the little screw, 3 millimeter Allen screw. Slide the whole assembly over so you can see a little bit of a gap in here. You'll see how that works a lot nicer like that. Come back. Retighten this 3 millimeter Allen so it stays in place. Now the throttle is nice and snappy and returned.